You guys getting tired of Sweet Spot? It's back. Busted baseball, busted football, and now I'm going to bust a basketball Sweet Spot. Well, this is Sweet Shot, but close enough. Same concept. Okay, here we go. 5 cards a 10, or theoretically 5 cards a 10, because as you guys saw the other night, on the first 10 that I broke on this thing, I got 4 cards. So, great collation upper deck, seriously. Alright, here we go. Pull off the back, because that's going to be some... Yep, it's a sweet stitch of Ron Artest, not numbered. Next one's a base of... Ginobili! Number 266 of 350 for my San Antonio Spurs, who have been hot in the breaks that I've been doing as of late. Let's see. I'm sorry, I apologize for that. I don't know what the hell I just did. Look at that. That would have been great if that was a group break. And I was like, my name was Melbourne Cowboys. Anyway, Devin George, Sweet Stitch, not numbered. Next one's going to be a, not a bad one. It's actually a pretty decent card. It's a Jeff Green basketball auto, number 277 of 299. I like that. That's good. Good card. And the last one is going to be a signature shot. Number 45 of 97 from the Cleveland Cavaliers of Daniel Gibson. Caught you all right. Alright, so there you go. So the Jeff Green basically makes this box. Daniel Gibson isn't bad. Our test jersey is not bad. And got my Ginobili serially numbered base for my Spurs. So there you go, folks. That was short and sweet. I know, bad pun.